Hi guys, it's Javi101FCF here with a mail day video. So, this is the mail that I got. It's from someone in Poland. So, I've already opened it I haven't had open, so this is it here. So I hope I can get the pull the stickers out. And I'm in. So these are the packs here. So I might not get a chance to open them all in this video. But yeah. So I think there should be about 12 packs here. I just can get them off this thing. Yeah. Right, I've done it, guys. So these are all the things here. So there is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then there's this here, so we've got here, and in here we have a bonus, so we have Ronnie, Keyboing, Riz for Trade, and the Borussia Mönchengladbach patch bag. So that was nice, so let's get into the packs. I might do half on this video and half on another video. I might not even get a chance to open half on this video. I might just do like 5 or something and then do 8 on the next. So this is a base pack, so we've got Badic, Sazoy, Rowley, Meha and Rachel. The odds are like very low of like pulling a good player in these packs. So another base pack here. We've got Otto, Rudnevs, Husty, Castro, Lambert's. So yeah, next pack. I got some packs off top but, and they were pretty good, but these, I know we've got a good thing. We've got shiny this one. So we've got Bomjoan, Mkhitaryan, Braunschweig badge, Lakic and Harnik. So next lot of packs. We have Okazaki, Bekar, Krupke, Felipe and Sydney Sam. Still haven't got a match winner, but hopefully that'll come. So in this pack I have France, Westerman, Cochon, oh very nice pull here, Malacca, and we have the rare, he's quite rare, Royce, hat-trick held, so that is hat-trick hero, very good pull there, I'm very happy with that. Better than a match winner, so. So, on to our final pack for this video. We've got Anger, Ostrazolak, Matthias Ginter, Browers, and Olic, match winner. Very nice card there. 86 attack. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys in part two. Remember to comment, rate, or leave a like, and subscribe. And I'll say, see you guys soon.